baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with another video. And today's video is kind of like an unboxing video, but it's not in a full packaging. So today, we're going to be talking about this sports bottle, Live Infinitely. Okay, now I got this for Mother's Day from my sister, and it's a sports bottle. Y'all already know how I be with my mukbangs, with my water intake. So this is literally dope. So yeah. Yeah, we gonna keep that a thumbnail, like, for real. But I like the color of this box, so I wonder if it's the same on the inside. It says, Live Bigger, Live Bolder. Okay, so it's a sports bottle, 34 ounces. Okay, it says, your hydration companion for all life's adventures. 34 ounce capacity, Triton copolyester, durable, long-lasting design, leak-proof, carrying strap included, locking lid, fast water flow. Okay. Eco-friendly, BPA-free, fruit infuser filter included. I want to check that out. Blender ball included, timeline and capacity markings. Let's get into it. Yes, let's see. It might look better in person. Inside we got it. Okay, that's pretty cool. Now let's read what this says. It says, thank you so much. We started Live Infinitely in 2014 with the goal of encouraging others to live active and adventurous lives. And we genuinely realized that we wouldn't be able to do that without customers like you. We appreciate you. Visit us within 14 days to register for your product for warranty. We stand behind our products. Oh, maybe I should. So that way, if this mess up, I can get a free bottle. I'm all about the freeness. Well, we don't know if it's free. We got to pay shipping and handling and whatnot. So we're going to read this first before we get into the bottle. Okay. Live Infinitely 34-ounce sports water bottle. For more help and free fruit-infused recipe ebook, please visit the Infinity/bottle website. Okay. So it says care instructions. Wash before first use. Duh, that's, why wouldn't you? Like, ooh, this quality is nice. I'm flossy. Shiny. All right, let's get back into this. Okay. Recommended hand wash with mild soap and warm water. Low temperature top rack dishwasher safe. Okay. Remove wrist strap before washing and dishwasher to prevent damage. Pay close attention to the lid. O-ring did not fall out of the lid while cleaning, as this can cause leaking. Okay, gotta make sure I pay attention to that. Do not microwave, freeze, or use with boiling liquids. Duh, you would break this whole cylinder. Important. There is a loop above the push button that prevents it from leaking and popping open by accident. This loop must be pulled down for the lid to open. Talking about this right here, it's a lever. Yeah, I can't really see, but it's a lever here that I'm going to show y'all on the bottle. So that make sure that's down so you don't get no leakage. But anyways, it includes a blender ball, perfect protein shakes, and filter so you can do tea and fruit. So yeah, let's get into this. Ooh, look at this pretty color. It's like a burgundy. Look at that. Isn't this gorgeous? Oh, and this is the timestamps on it. It says 32 ounces, 8 a.m., 9 a.m., 10, 11, 12. Let's see. Can y'all get a close-up of that? Y'all can see. Okay. That's pretty. I like this color. This is cute. Oh, now I see why. So make sure that's, wait, I don't even know how to open this. Never mind. Okay, that's cool. Let's make sure we see what's on the inside. Okay. Oh, this is the fruit filter. And this is the blender ball. Okay, pretty cool. Spacious in the inside. Yes, this is cool. I like it. I like it. We're not going to use it today, but we're going to use it one day. I don't know. But this is pretty cool. I like it. It's nice. Beautiful color. Yeah, so that basically completes this little unboxing. I didn't tighten that right, but you know. And look at this wrist strap. It's very pretty. Live bold, live bigger, live bolder. So, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all did, please give it a big thumbs up. A comment down below. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the bell. Also, check out, I think, Amazon and get you one. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace.